This video will cover the replacement of a master cylinder in a 1982 Volvo 240 without ABS brakes. This can be completed over lunch. Start by disconnecting the two brake hard lines on the side and front of the master cylinder. A flare wrench will help prevent stripping the hard line nuts. Remove the two nuts securing the cylinder to the brake booster. Gently remove the cylinder from the engine bay. Place your new cylinder in a secure position, such as in a vise. Using a bench bleeder kit, attach the pair of adapters to the hardline connections on the cylinder. Remove the reservoir cap and connect a hose to each adapter, routing it to the top of the reservoir. Make sure that the reservoir filter is in place. Fill the reservoir with DOT-4 brake fluid. Remove air from the system by using a rod-shaped object, such as a blunt screwdriver, to push the cylinder piston in and out. Continue to slowly pump the cylinder until no air bubbles are present within the system. Top off with brake fluid until both compartments of the reservoir are full. Seat your new master cylinder onto the brake booster. Connect your two hard lines and secure the two nuts on the brake booster. Flush your brake lines of any air. Test your brakes. And after that, you're all done. Enjoy your Volvo 240.